is empty is an information function that returns true if the parameter you pass to it is a table with no rows inside it. If the table contains at least one row, then its result is false. And you typically use isEmpty when you want to check whether the table related to some entity contains some values or not. Let's see that with an example. Here I'm computing the products that have sales in 2007 and that they have no sales in 2008, and I'm using isEmpty to do that. I'm iterating over the product. For each product, I do calculate table sales where the year is 2007, and then I check that the result is not empty. If the result is not empty, it means that there are sales for that given product. The second column does a similar calculation, but it filters 2008 and does not have not in front of it. So it returns true if the sales for 2008 are empty, so there are no sales. You can obtain a similar result using count rows equal to zero. isEmpty is optimized because it does not need to count all the rows. Finding one row is enough for isEmpty to return false.